showing his touring car experience there.
Indeed, yeah, I was just thinking exactly what you said there, Ben. Timed that absolutely beautifully. And although Hankey did make a better restart, it still wasn't as good as Jelly by any means. Jelly's thought process is clearly working very, very well. And the driver with a huge amount of experience. We talked obviously about his success in touring cars, but of course, remember, up until the start of that season, he was racing in single seats in F3 and even in GP2 in the Asia Series, which is, you know, you're almost at F1 standard when you're there. So that shows you the level of skill that Stephen Jelly's got, and it's really transferring to this, despite, as you said, a very late deal.
I'll tell you what, this lap is more impressive from Stephen Jelly, as Tim Harvey's coming under increasing pressure from Sam Tordoff, who's had a good restart. That's Sam, the youngster in the number 4.